currently 7:30 in the morning, and we're getting ready. Now, today we have a live interview at a radio station, Power 1110. We're going to be talking about the Mister and everything going on with my plans and CS Fitness. So stay tuned, and it's going to be a whole day with me, and you get to see a little bit of the inside scoop of what I do every day, my nutrition, going to school, doing this live interview, and going to the gym. So I'll show you favorite oatmeal right here. Quaker Oats Instant Package Low Sugar Maple Brown Sugar Oatmeal. Now, I have the regular package here too. It's very common. And just per packet, this has 12 grams of sugar. As you all see there, 12 grams. Compared to this one, who has 4 grams. So, if you're trying to limit some calories, cut some calories, do it from the sugar, you know. This one's got a third of the sugar. So, I'm going to do 2 packets here with milk and 2 tablespoons of peanut butter, which is about 7 grams of protein we're gonna add in there, plus about 8 from the milk. And I'm gonna do 1 banana, and then I'll do a protein shake on my way out. Catching up on some sports, watching some ESPN in the morning. And as you see, here is breakfast. So we got those 2 packets of instant oatmeal, maple brown sugar. I'm gonna do a banana, and I got my gallon of water for the day, 128 ounces. I probably do about 1 to 1.5 of these every day, get that water intake. And for those who don't know, it's 1/2 ounce to 1 ounce of water per pound of body weight. So if you don't know how much water you need every day, there you go. And I'm gonna take 3 of these Optimum Nutrition fish oil gels. It's omega-3 fatty acids, really great. All the health benefits, check it out. So that is breakfast. What is going on, YouTube family? So here we are at the radio station, about to walk in. It's currently about 9:30, and my show's at 10. So let's walk you through the station. Here we go. What do you mean? Carrera de fitness, yo quiero ser un modelo de fitness, so estoy preparando mi canal de YouTube y mi negocio como entrenador personal. So este año es un año de preparación.
La competencia Men's Physique, ¿qué significa eso?
Men's,
¿Y te interesa?
Sí, Men's Physique es una división como bodybuilding, pero más moderna, y para atraer jóvenes al mundo eso de bodybuilding y musculatura, y es algo que...
Pero la diferencia es que Men's Physique, tú tienes que ser buen mozo.
Claro.
Good looking. Bodybuilding es los músculos nada más, pero en Men's Physique tú tienes que ser un tipo que parezca un modelo, ¿verdad?
Sí, no, y eso resembla un poquito como al Mister, pues tú tienes que ser el paquete completo. El cuerpo, buena sonrisa, humildad, personalidad, que eso se ve cuando uno compite en esa competencia de musculatura. Tú tienes que tener personalidad, una buena sonrisa, y aparte de los músculos y el cuerpo.
De la formación, sí. Del cuerpo. Yo te preguntaba, tú siempre has sido muy aparente, saliste a tus padres.
Tienes que dar la gracia a la genética de Chelo.
Gracias, padre.
Y de tu madre también.
Y mi mamá, claro, que está aquí acompañándonos en esta mañana.
Beautiful smile.
Entonces yo le preguntaba, Casey, porque siempre, ¿verdad?, nos hemos visto. ¿Qué día fue que tú te miraste al espejo o estabas en un lugar y dijiste, yo soy buen mozo, soy aparente, pero quiero músculo en mi cuerpo? Porque si mal no recuerdo, tienes como unas 20 libras de músculo que has añadido a tu cuerpo.
Sí.
¿Cómo fue? ¿Cómo tomaste esa decisión? ¿Qué te hizo tomar esa decisión?
Yo me recuerdo como si fuera ayer. Yo simplemente fui a una farmacia y estaba esperando en fila y estaba viendo una revista. Yo creo que era Cristiano Ronaldo o uno de esos.
¿Te parece un poco?
¡Ay, sí! ¿Te parece a él?
¿Te parece a Cristiano Ronaldo?
Yo estaba mirando la revista y como yo dije, wow, un día yo puedo estar frente a esa revista, ¿por qué no?
Y en eso empecé a ir al gimnasio y cada día que yo iba emocionándome más y conociendo más de la nutrición, de todo del deporte y la dedicación que toma. Y ya eso fue algo que para mí, yo lo necesito en mi vida todos los días. Yo voy 2 horas, yo cocino mi comida, preparo mi comida, mis alimentos, estudio en la universidad, nutrición y eso de negocio de empresa. So, para mí eso todo es mi vida. Entonces,
es una disciplina.
Es una disciplina.
Que, no es nada más ser bonito y ya,
hay que fajarse y dedicarse al 1000%.
What's up, guys? Here after the interview, we're gonna grab some brunch. I did not have my banana and protein shake like I said I would, so I'm gonna show you what lunch is. So we're here at Obie's Diner in Providence, Rhode Island, where I'm from, and we're gonna do a 3-egg omelet with Cajun shrimp, tomatoes and spinach, side of potatoes, and wheat toast. Probably gonna remove the butter. I know they put butter in here, so I'm probably gonna scrape that off. But it's gonna be a great source of protein, guys. It's called the Dominican Diva. I'll let you guys know how it is. Sup, YouTube? So it is currently about 6 o'clock. And since the last meal, I just kind of been doing homework and hanging out and haven't had a meal since then. So I'm gonna have a big meal right now. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna have. So here we have about 3 cups of rice, 4 ounces of beef, for a protein source, and a tall glass of water, and just watching some YouTube videos before I head out. So currently 9:54, and you are hanging out with me, the one and only Casey Sanchez, day in the life. And just got out of class and going to the gym. So I left the gym today for last, had a lot of things going on, had to study for an exam. And now I'm so thankful that everything that I had to do today, got it done, did the radio, studied for my exam, went to class, and now it's time to work out. So as my phone is going off. So got my Moro Shaker here. I have 2 scoops of the Optimum Nutrition pre-workout, and I love this thing because I've been sipping just a little bit of water, as you can see, but I'll push its top button and I'll release my pre-workout into it. The same thing you can do is take pre-workout and then have your aminos here and shoot them in there and you'll have aminos. As you see, I just dropped it and I'll be shaking this up. Now I'm currently drinking raspberry lemonade from the Optimum Nutrition pre-workout, and the thing I love about it is it's really it tastes really good. It tastes like juice, like lemonade. So the flavor is really good. The beta alanine, I get about 3 grams in there, or 3.2 grams, I'm not sure, but the beta alanine is great. I love getting that itch, getting that focus, that intensity right away from my pre-workout. So I definitely recommend this pre-workout along with C4, which was a pre-workout I've been taking a couple months back, and I just switched over now to Optimum Nutrition to try something different. So like I said, highly recommend it, and we are gonna go kill this back workout. So I will see you guys at the gym. We're gonna start off with 5 minutes here on the treadmill, get the blood flow going, get our heart rate up, and then we're gonna kill back. So enjoy this workout. What's going on, guys? Gonna get right into this live commentary. And as you see, we are working back today. And I think that back is one of my weak points. Although I'm very defined, you can see my traps, my rhomboids, my lats, I still think that I can definitely put on some size, especially now that I am bulking and I'm in a caloric surplus. Now, with that being said, I like to start off with the lat pull downs. I do a warm up set of 30 reps and then 4 sets of 10 reps. And that's the hypertrophy mass building rep range, you know, 8 to 10 reps, guys. So I like to stay in that rep range and do a lot of sets, so 5 sets per exercise. And on back day, I only do 4 exercises, which is the lat pull down, as you guys are seeing here, and then I do the seated row, bent over row, and then a single arm dumbbell row. Now on back, I like to keep it nice and simple. And here, a little quick tip for the lat, guys. I like to do wide grip. The wider you are on the grips, the more of your lats that you engage. Your lats are all the way at the bottom, connected to your lower back. And you definitely want to keep form, guys. You want to let the weight ride up nice and easy and then squeeze. You see my back, I'm not really hyperextending. I'm not going all the way back and then releasing the lat pull down machine. So very concentrated movement, squeezing, like I said, with my back. You want to feel that squeeze right in the middle of your back, as you see, engaging those muscles and really focusing on that form. I cannot stress that enough. Now coming here to the seated row, this works the thickness of your back. And same thing here, guys. 5 sets, a 30 set warm up, and then 4 sets of 10 reps. And feeling that squeeze, you see my back, I try to keep my range of motion very limited. I see people swing all the way back, locking their knees. I mean, really no need for all that. You just really want to focus on that mind to muscle connection, squeezing with your back. And that was all that we recorded, guys. So I want to thank you guys for watching. More videos coming soon, and thank you guys for your support.